I still can't believe it.
You will have to accept it at some point, but he is my number one crush and I'm proud of it.
Yeah, I know that you're proud. Hey, I'm Laura Feiersinger.
I'm Sarah Zadrazil.
And this is Spill the Tea with We Play Strong. I hope you're ready because I am super excited for this.
Okay, let's do this.
Let's go. What's your favorite curse word on the pitch?
Can we like beep?
Yeah, if it's a bad one, then I think so.
It is a bad one. It's like it starts with an F and beep.
Okay, I think I know which one it is. Okay, who's your celebrity crush?
Neymar is my celebrity
Neymar,
crush.
I still can't believe it.
You will have to accept it at some point, but he is my number one crush and I'm proud of it.
Yeah, I know that you're proud. Okay, funniest thing you've heard on a football pitch?
It was in with the Austrian national team, that's what comes to mind. And our coach said, fallen lassen.
Like, yeah, I remember that.
It doesn't mean fall down in the literal sense in English. And Steffi Enzinger dripped at the same moment and fell. He was like, fallen lassen! And Steffi and just...
Yeah, I still remember that. That was really funny. Okay, what has been your best and worst moment this year?
There have been a lot of good moments. I think just being at home, it's not one moment in particular, but it's like my favorite time when I get to meet my friends and my family. Worst moment, saying goodbye in Potsdam because all my friendships there and stuff. So this was really tough to do, to say goodbye. So yeah.
And you've been there for 4 years, so that's quite a long time. But you're in Munich now. It's also not bad.
It's awesome as well, but that was still hard.
Okay. If you had to be on a reality TV show, which one would you choose?
A reality TV show? Jungle camp, I would go into the jungle.
Oh yeah, jungle.
As long as I don't have to eat stuff.
If you want to be the queen, then you have to eat.
I would, but it would be tough, but I think I would at least try to do it.
Okay. What food will you absolutely, under any circumstances, eat?
Would I not eat?
Yeah.
Some kind of brain or whatever animal. Was it in Cyprus when we had all these different meats to try and the brain really creeped me out?
I think I tried everything, yeah.
You tried the brain?
I tried the brain, yeah. It was okay. Okay, what horror film character freaks you out the most?
The first horror movie I saw was Texas Chainsaw Massacre and I was super young. I think this character is really creepy and I was super scared because I was so young, so I would name him. I don't know his name, but it's that guy.
Yeah, he was very, very creepy. Okay, friend who's a terrible singer.
Friend who's a terrible singer?
Yeah.
Jojo Elsig.
Yeah. What? Is she that bad?
Jojo, still love you, but don't sing. She was my roommate in Potsdam, so I heard her quite a lot.
Okie dokie. Best club you've ever played for?
Ooh, that one's tough.
Ooh, it's Kahoof.
I was about to say that. I was actually gonna name with Kahoof because I played with you there. So yeah. That was my best playing experience. It was really cool.
Yeah, it was really fun. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Good answer. Okay, favorite Austrian teammates?
They are all amazing, but right now, I would say my favorite one is Laura Feiersinger. I don't know if you heard about her, but she's pretty amazing.
I heard she's pretty cool.
Yeah, she's actually really cool.
That's nice. That's good to hear. I should meet her one day.
Oh, God.
That's so bad. Okay, who was the last person you texted and what does it say?
The last person I texted?
Yeah, must be a really cool person.
It was you. And I sent you a picture of this meeting that I'm waiting to get access to that Zoom call. So it was a cool person. But it's nothing interesting since it's just a picture. Okay, wait, I can show you the picture.
Oh yeah, I know that picture. Tell us about a moment in your life where you laughed hard.
Where I laughed hard?
Yeah.
The Zoom call right now.
The Zoom call.
I'm just a very happy person.
Okay. What's one thing most people don't know about you?
Maybe that I can play the guitar.
I didn't even know that.
Yeah.
No joke.
My friend Laura Feiersinger, she knows. The cool one we talked about earlier.
Yeah, I have to ask her.
Next.
Good. Yeah. If you had three wishes, what would you wish for?
I would wish for my family to stay healthy, friends to stay healthy, and that everyone can live their dream, harmony and stuff. So yeah, positive vibes.
You can play along with your guitar.
And everyone's happy and healthy. Yeah, that's my wish.
That's it. You were pretty fast.
I spilled my tea.
Yeah.
or coffee, because I drink more coffee.
Thank you so much for watching.
Don't forget to comment, follow and subscribe. And keep being awesome, people. We love you and we see you next time.
Bye, guys.